Many people are suffering from knee and joint pains, which restrict them to stand properly or walk. Most people relate this to aging. The knees, ligaments, and joints get weaker as we get older because we do not have enough lubrication as before. Researchers have shown that about one-third of all adults experience some type of knee or joint pain every month. Some people suffer from joint pain in young age due to lacks of calcium, vitamins, and iron, bone density, as well as wear and tear of the muscles and tissues. The painkillers or prescription drugs available in the market will provide temporary relief from joint pain, but it is not the permanent solution, some of which have very harmful side effects, but a natural and tasty alternative may offer some much needed joint pain relief. This natural recipe is loaded with vitamin C, silicon, calcium, zinc, iron, anti-inflammatory properties, and antioxidants. These vitamins and nutrients make this drink highly effective in treating and relieving knee and joint pain. Ingredients: 1 glass of organic orange juice, 1 cup of oatmeal, 2 cups diced pineapple, 2 teaspoons of cinnamon powder, a little raw honey. Directions: add water and oatmeal into a pot and allow to cook for a few minutes. After the oatmeal cooked well, let it cool down. Add the orange and pineapple juice, then add the cinnamon and honey. Put them all together in a blender and mix them well. You can add some ice to it. Drink this smoothie every day to eliminate the pain in a few days.